Dear students, Peyer's patches is also part of lymphoid tissue that function as an immune organ, and this is a representative of mold tissue. So this is the stained section of mold tissue, and these are lymphoid follicles. If we see this mold mucus associated lymphoid tissue cross section of this, we study in detail, then we found that this is a lamina propria in the intestine. These are villi, M cells that recognize antigen, and in the lamina propria, this is Peyer patches. These are germinal centers in the intestine submucosa, and these are B cells, T cells germinating center, and these are lymphocytes. So lymphocytes, B cell and T cell together with form one immune cells or immune function organs.